another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front coming in. Prepare for cooler conditions.
Holy shit!
Ugh, don't bug me, kid!
How are you?
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But... There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions.
Hey, Barry. Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later.
Hey, V. About to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up. Chop, chop. How many we got? Just six? Goddamn. Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. Don't matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers, got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. It's fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, enough words. Locked up. Ready? 3, 2. Hey, hey! The hell's that? The hell you doing with that double barrel? It says small caliber only.
Forgot my iron. Must be in my other jacket.
That's me. You're cutting a holster. A holster! Get the fuck out of my sight, now!
Fuck, Chun. Chill. I'm going. I'm going.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. 3, 2, 1. Last chance, V! Rudy, second V. Arrest you, Bush League punks. Learn to shoot. Get out of my sight.
I mean, shit, he was in uniform.
Hey, you okay? Something wrong?
Ain't a damn thing that's right. Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing.
You should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Fuck! A gun's something you gotta respect. If you don't know how to shoot, don't do it! Take care.
From the very first stages of food production, we bring you bottom-tier quality that even Mother Nature...
The corp would have been better.
Barry, am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem Rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
I just wanted to see what was shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. I think I've got an inkling as to why. I've seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. And you get used to it, of course. Until it hits someone you're close to.
You too.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way.
Come in.
I lost someone close to me, too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. What's about Andrew? Told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If he felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
Decided to get his shit together.
For cry out loud, Mendez.
We had a little chat. He seems chilled, but seriously down in the dumps. He's got a bone to pick with Mendez.
What? So why doesn't he say so to my face?
We come in your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can.
Clearly he couldn't stand his job and didn't have anyone to talk to about it. He said you didn't even try to understand him.
See? Was I right?
Give me a break. Barry likes playing the drama queen. You just gotta shake some sense into him, trust me.
We'll see. We'll have to check in on him later.
Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
When danger lurks, the trauma team will be there. Sign up for our platinum.
My life! Thank you!
killing all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity observed in the region of Goldsmith Street. Scavenger presence reported, led by one Barry Alkin, wanted on charges of first-degree murder and illegal trade in cyberware. NC authorities offering payment for neutralizing Alkin and his accomplices.
I thought this day would be a dud.
Gonna send you some malware, on purpose. A demon by Bad, the runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I send you. More deets attached.
Now you're fucked!
which means I'm happy, which means you get your Eddies, and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V.
You bored or something?
Better check that out.
Today is a sad one in our city's history. Mayor Lucius Rhine has passed away. We learned of Mayor Rhine's death from his family. He died peacefully in his sleep. The exact cause of his death has not been released, but initial reports suggest coronary implant failure. The remainder of Mayor Rhine's term will be fulfilled by his deputy mayor and closest associate.
You Wangbo?
그래. 근데 다들 날 치타라고 불러. 내가 또 치타처럼 존나 빠르거든.
Okay, cheetah, whatever. I don't care. As long as you're good for it. How'd you get here?
야, 차 타고 왔지. 걸어 왔겠냐? 이 근처에 주차해뒀어.
Let me do the driving. Do I look blind or deaf to you? Shut your trap if you don't want to eat lead.
Let's get this party started! Ha ha ha!
Wasn't for me, you'd be a stain on a motel floor. Okay, we're here. Get out.
야, 잠깐만. 아, 근데 저 새끼 믿어도 돼? 너 가면 내 콩팥 떼가고 그러는 건 아니지?
Reggie hired him direct. Ran the spec herself.
알았어, 알았다고. 아, 내리면 되잖아. 그리고 호텔에서 도와줘서.
Welcome to reality.
Flawless work, V. Huangbo thinks your nickname should be the Furious Lion, so I guess he's happy. Closing the gig, sending you the cred.
Yeah. I mean, we'll have to get our hands dirty, but... Uh-huh.
Okay.
Hey, something in Northside just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know.
Huh, interesting. This.
Where the fuck am I?
See you around. Thank you.
Hey, quick gig. Maelstrom kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're klepping from the kleppers. Need more info? Scan the... attachment.
Before I make you my pro-
Back into my sights! Go, go, go! Move! Move! Got him! can drag this out!
Your spine!